Siren. Hello everyone!
Hello.
Welcome back to my channel. It's a vlog. I'm with Chanel and we are in somewhere very cold. We're in Edinburgh. We're in Scotland. We're in Edinburgh. And we've come for one night only. One night only! I've been before when I was little. Chanel's never been.
I've never been to Scotland.
So this is a fun little adventure. It's our Christmas present to one another, so...
But then Kira bought another, so I had to buy another Christmas present.
Yeah, it felt weird not giving you anything to like open.
Yeah,
so this is like the main Christmas present, just to have some quality time together.
Merry Christmas.
In Scotland, yeah. It's actually not that cold. I look like I'm proper wrapped up.
I could do with a scarf.
Chanel needs a scarf, yeah. She's an organised.
Oh, yeah.
What a whirlwind of a 24 hours she's had. But we're here, we're vlogging, bring you guys along with us. By the way, how cute are these? My grandma Mary knitted them.
I have a pair too, they're in my suitcase.
Oh yeah, you've got one in my suitcase as well.
You've got two pairs
of gloves. But yeah, we literally got the train up from London at like 6:15. We got here at 11. We've got the full day today and then obviously tomorrow as well. We dropped our suitcases at the hotel because we're a bit early to check in. So we're going to Edinburgh Castle. We're going straight in there. Show Chanel the views. But yeah, if you do enjoy the vlog, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more weekly videos. I'll get back into it every Monday at 5 p.m. and some Thursdays at 10 a.m. But I've done that just to keep the hand thing going. So yeah, enjoy the vlog. This is gonna be really nice and Christmassy. My arm's starting to ache because I've actually, even though it's Christmas in 2 weeks, 2 weeks today is Christmas, I don't actually feel massively, massively Christmassy, yeah. So I feel like this is the Christmassy weekend, you know? It's gonna be very festive, very wholesome. First pit stop of the day, Chanel's getting a scarf. Woo!
One in Scotland.
One in Scotland, yeah, get your tartan out. Get your bagpipes and all that. Now this is what you guys want to see. Look at that, Edinburgh Castle. We were just stumbling in the middle of nowhere, not really sure where we were, and then we've stumbled upon this. So we just hiked up to the top. There's Edinburgh Castle in its prime. Sold out today, so we're booking for tomorrow morning. I think we're actually quite organised. I feel like I'm quite organised, other than this. I just thought we could
you
come.
You are very organised, I'm not.
Got like a whole schedule, you know.
People kept saying, what are you doing this weekend? I was like, don't know, Kira planned it.
Yeah.
It'd be good though.
Do you know where I got all my ideas from, mostly? TikTok. It's all about TikTok, guys. You need things to do in places.
I had one suggestion and it was already on our list.
Which was?
Christmas markets.
Christmas markets. Yeah, we're going to do that tonight. But yeah, we're going to come back in the morning. Apparently there's a cannon that goes off at 1. What time is it now? 12:43. Whoa, everyone, get down, get down. Yeah. It's not cold at all, by the way, guys. I heard people on the train, like, they were from Barnsley. We got out at London and we kind of passed through near my hometown and they got on and they were so funny. But they were all on about how they were wearing thermals. So I was like, oh gosh, we're going to be freezing. But actually, it's quite pleasant.
Right, yeah.
Being very British right now and talking about the weather. But I'm loving the. What is it? It's not cashmere.
It's lamb's wool.
Lamb's wool. So. What's this? This is from Navi. This could be Kashmir, knowing Navi. So, yeah. Anyway, it's like nearly one, so I feel like we should eat something.
I feel like we should as well.
Once we've booked that. But yeah, you can actually see snow on top of the mountains in the distance. Doesn't look that nice, that effective on camera, but it's beautiful in person. Yeah, just repeated what you just said. I used to do that a lot. I'd just be like a parrot of Chanel. Everything she said, I'd just say, you know.
But we do it a lot in general.
Yeah. Yummy. First drink of the trip. Aperol spritz. Look at all this red wine. All the wine. So we're now walking through a lovely park. We had lunch. We got Chanel some film for her camera. We're just walking back to the hotel now. Not sure if you're going to be able to hear this because it is quite windy. Hopefully you can. But yeah, it's like, it's only 4 o'clock. I've been up 11 hours.
It feels like about 7 o'clock.
Yeah, nearly 12 hours I've been up. So, well, you as well.
Planning on not very much sleep.
Yeah. Well, you didn't get much sleep. I was raring to go 12 hours ago. Now I'm like, but Chanel's brought a bottle of champagne.
Yeah, here's now champagne in the bath.
Yeah, that's such a great idea. I'm gonna have a soak in the bath when we get back. Pop open the champagne, and then we're gonna head out tonight to the Christmas markets, which should be nice. See, the wind's stopped now. You probably can hear me. Yeah. What I've been saying, or we've been discussing, very riveting conversation, is the temperature. So it's not that cold, it's subtropical, as my mum would say. It's really nice.
It's a little bit cold. It's not as cold as it is at home.
I'm not cold at all now. I'm like really like cozy.
I've not got a sensible coat on.
Yeah, you've got a thin coat. Yeah. I think, I don't know, maybe someone will tell us why, but maybe it's because it's mountainous and there's just mountains everywhere. You're kind of closed in. This is the first time we've felt a breeze all day in this park. Look how pretty it looks. This is proper like wintery. Look at our bougie four-poster bed. Check this out. Wow, look at her go. Look how big it is. We've just checked in. It's funny, we literally just said, oh yeah, champagne in the bath, but unfortunately.
It's a shower.
It's a shower, yeah, which is fine. It's quite cute actually, look at that. I like the tiles, it's nice. But it's not as relaxing as laying in the bath, so. We've got our little, you walk in here, little wardrobe, hanging area, kettle. They have, not Yorkshire tea, but it'll do. This is the bathroom, lovely. And then yeah, here's our bedroom. Yeah, I feel like that. I mean, we've walked so much today. It's funny that the TV's there at the left, isn't it, of the bed. So when you're sat in bed, you're going to be like...
It's not even in front of the sofas.
Yeah, no, it's kind of randomly placed there, isn't it? Yeah. And then... Hi. It is nice, yeah. We just got this from the bath because Chanel brought a bottle of champagne from the Shard last night. She stayed at the Shard. She's having a great time. She's having a great weekend. Great life.
From hotel to hotel.
Hotel to hotel, country to country, capital city to another capital city. Here we are. This looks like a really comfy chair, so let's try it out.
Yeah, you try it.
Oh, I bet it's not. Oh, no. Oh, it's a bit.
Yeah. I've got a real urge to, like.
Don't do that. My hair's already frizzy enough because of the wind. Okay, cool, you can just go there. Let me get this light on. Is that gonna fall? A bit precarious. How does this work? How do these lamps work?
It's got a thing at the back.
Oh yeah.
Let's get the champagne out.
Yeah, get that champagne in here.
Okay.
Yes, please.
It's a nice room.
It is a nice room. Look at this setup. I'm wondering if it's going to get really cold in here, though.
Do you know what this should
be? Do you
be
feel
on?
A cold kind of air?
Yeah. This should be on four in a bed.
That oh my god, we should go on four in a bed.
We don't own a hotel.
Yeah, but didn't we once say we wanted an Airbnb? That's a bit bright, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, that
we
was
once,
our,
we, yeah.
Yeah, that was our thing.
We were going to get an Airbnb together.
Yeah.
So yeah, I don't think I'm going to have a bath now. Cause, well, no. I'm not going to have one later either. Have a shower.
Yeah, yeah.
I wonder if some rooms do have baths anyway, it's fine.
Maybe
you have
to ask for a bath.
Yeah. I love a bath. That's such a like thing for me to have a bath, but I'm not going to be a negative Nancy, so it's fine. Although the bed's impressive. Let's get the champagne in the cooler. Is there a radiator?
Yeah, look.
I can switch that up, innit? I mean, it's not that warm anyway, is it?
It's probably colder than the door.
How do people. They've given us a lot of ice.
You've got a piece of water bucket in you.
That'll do. It is really cold, so. Woo! Let's get this party going. I bet the neighbours hate us already.
Yeah, after that.
I feel like we're quite loud, aren't we? Thin walls. Anyway. This is a nice dressing table, isn't it? Wow. Very nice. You brought jam?
I didn't, yeah. I think I forgot that.
What's the jam going to be for?
I don't know.
It's very blinding, actually. Face it towards the... I know how. I'm creating mood lighting, guys. Look, this is what we have to do.
Oh.
Wow. Mood lighting. Cool.
I shouldn't be responsible for opening things like this.
Why?
Hospitality isn't my forte.
Yeah, I should be doing it. You got this. How cold actually is it?
The bottom.
It's fine, yeah. We'll just leave the rest in the... Cool. She's not organised, but she's organised with like the goods. She's got a massive box of chocolates, like it's huge, and champagne, and jam.
Jam.
Because we need that. Yeah. As if you're taking that off without holding the. Oh my god.
Oh, you hold the cork down.
Well, sometimes they just shoot off. Just be careful.
I'm nervous. Wait. Oh.
It's fine. Now you put your hand over the top, and then...
I hate doing this, it makes my heart go.
Chanel, don't twist it and leave it, it's going to fire at the ceiling. Go now.
I don't like it.
It's supposed to be enjoyable.
My heart's going.
Come on.
I can't do it, I can't twist it.
Oh god, I'm squinting, I don't want it to shoot at me. Don't kill me.
I'm not going to kill you because I can't.
I'm going to have to time lapse this because you're so slow.
Yay!
Ooh, look at that. Merry Christmas, Chanel. I'm going to swear at you then. I was going, Merry Christmas. Beep! But then I was like, no, better not. Amanda won't be impressed.
She would not.
Ooh, the bubbles. Yeah, look at that. You need to tilt the glass there. Check you out.
I'm not a savage.
Savage. All right. Are we on rations? That's the shot.
I'll go back to it.
Cheers. Look at it.
I'm gonna drop the bottle. I'm laughing.
Need to do a little cheers. Yeah, give yourself more.
That's the best you'll get.
It's fine. Right.
Chin chin.
Look how short you look. Imagine if you were there.
It's nice.
Do you know what is really nice? Laurent Perrier Rosé as well.
Yeah, it is. The little one, the round one.
Very nice. Matches the aesthetic of the room.
It does.
Very close. I forgot to vlog my breakfast before I started eating it. This is haggis, everyone, I think. And this is a tatty scone, whatever that is. It's a full Scottish breakfast. Yeah, she's got the veggie one. Good morning, everyone. That's our hotel, just at the back. So it's Sunday. We had a lovely sleep, actually.
Yeah.
So last night we did the Christmas markets, which I filmed a few clips. It was very, very, very busy. Like, you couldn't move, it was that busy. And it was also a lot smaller than we anticipated. So we had macaroni cheese and a Nutella crepe. And then I had a lager, minutes. Didn't I? Yeah. And then we were out of there. Went to two bars, had a little dance, you know, a little boogie boogie. A little shimmy shimmy.
Hours.
Yeah, it was good, and then good sleep, got up a bit late, wolfed down a bowl of cornflakes and a full Scottish breakfast. I tried haggis for the first time. It was very nice, actually. I said it's like a hash brown, basically. Well, kind of, not, but Scottish people watching this will be like, no.
What would you replace a hash brown with on a plate?
Yeah, basically. So now we are on the way to Edinburgh Castle because we have tickets booked for 11, which is in 10 minutes. It's like a 20 minute walk, but Ubers were like coming up at 25 quid for a 5 minute car journey. Absolutely not.
Minutes, so it would have been late anyway.
Yeah, there's just no point. So we're gonna walk off that breakfast and head to...
I've got my new gloves on.
Yeah, Mary's been knitting loads of gloves.
All the gloves
in the world. I've got my yellow one still. But yeah, straight after Edinburgh Castle, we are going to Scottish National Galleries as there's a Monet exhibition that I'd like to see. So that's after that. And then we've booked to go to our favorite restaurant, a sandal. We've booked to go to our favorite restaurant called Gusto. There's one in Leeds, which we love. And that was like the only restaurant I could book before coming. So that's where we're gonna finish up. So it's gonna be quite
a fun-filled, busy day. Favourite restaurant, but in Edinburgh,
Gusto.
We always go to the one in Leeds and order the exact same thing: garlic bread with cheese, olives, two arrabbiatas, Pinot Grigio Rosé, which is on its way. But how cute is this?
There was one time we had cocktails.
One time we pushed the boat out and had cocktails. But yeah, but it's so cute in here. So
wearing my nice. I've actually shown this, my cute little Misguided, finest, quite cute though.
Yay, Pinot Grigio Rosé, our fave. Miss Photographer. Oh, she's getting up.